The Del Mar Board of Regents has approved the budget for the new Southside Del Mar College campus. The price tag for the first phase of that project is now $107 million. That's at least $20 million more than the initial estimate. The president of the Corpus Christi Taxpayers Association had opposed construction of the new campus. He does not believe there are enough students to justify it being built.
And they said we were bursting at the seams with students, which is not panned out. They are really upset, you know, all the taxpayers around here that pay attention, and we don't want our kids to be paying for that for 30 years.
Now, the vote to approve the budget was 8-1.